Sarah Soulard. Get the whole crew. Even brought Bogabo along. What do you think, Sam?
I don't know what to think.
Tomatoes. Ooh.
Except that the room is well constructed and there's lots of people in it.
350 for heirlooms. I might be coming back here.
Whoa! Look at those beautiful plums. Is it plums some, and nectarines?
Some good looking okra too.
Yummy, yummy. I don't know, don't touch.
Don't touch.
Come on, baby.
Roasted corn. Let's see. Cash only. Oops. How many of you guys got ready right now? Just go with four of them.
Four.
And the butter spray, I couldn't think for a second. And then Parmesan and paprika.
We were trying to find some place to get this all week.
Butter spray, the Parmesan, and paprika. So picking up two different setups. One with the butter. I mean, two with the butter, and then two with the mayonnaise on it. See how the kids like it. Getting some asparagus.
Want to get some asparagus? Do you already have
hungry.
Some?
Hungry.
What did you get?
Roasted corn.
Oh. No, I wish I wouldn't have got that pizza at Casey's now. No, baby.
Because I got four of them ready.
Maybe we'll go to the park and eat them in a moment.
I just got it.
I want to get some mangoes.
Okay.
Do you know how to choose ripe mangoes?
Not really. I'm used to just grab them at the store.
Cash. So the way to look at it is how soft they are.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like that one? It's, yeah.
Okay.
It's a little too hard. And then that one? It's too right. You gotta find the ones that are just right.
And that's just right? Okay. I figured it was like something to do with color.
No, it's
know.
Just, yeah.
Okay. And then there's
all right, I got three right here. Oh, she's got it. So, why don't we stop, get some of the corn.
Evan, get up!
Find anything decent yet, Rachel? Find anything decent yet?
Cherries.
I just was buying corn.
Get up.
Where was
you
the
got,
corn?
You walked past it. I was buying the corn when you guys kept walking.
Oh.
Yep. Subway. Venture box. Enoki.
I used to be strong. Thanks
so much for your information.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm going. You're 10 girls right now.
I know. I can see you can get you now.
It's good weather for action, please. I'll see you guys. Take care.
Mmm. all kinds of good stuff. Rye, tomato, basil, banana, zucchini, chocolate applesauce. Corn. I think Faith went to get. Yep, she got some Italian ice. What do kids think? Do you like it? Evan, do you like your Italian ice? Do you like it? Is it good?
I'm sure it is for them. We picked up cherry
because
we like that.
Kind. Which one should we try?
I don't know. It all looks good.
They all look good.
I like a mango. Looks to me like.
Why don't we get a four pack?
I like a mango.
Let's see. I got a five.
I got a bunch of one. $6.
Here. I got it.
Alright.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pay for parking. And interesting looking old Domino's pizza. We'll be right back. order. Getting some applewurst, some boudin, and gonna get some shark. Just waiting for him to pull out the shark. Okay.
Boudin, I just put the bag on the way here. This is shark.
Okay. So is that Mako or Thrasher?
This is Thresher.
Okay.
Now, it's very, very, very lean. It's like zero fat in there.
Yeah.
So,
I used to smoke it, so.
Okay. Yeah. It's very toothy.
Yeah.
It's not like tuna. It's not like butter and soft. It's got a toothy.
Yeah. I normally marinate it at least for a day before I cook it, so. And then, let's see.
Whatever you eat.
Yeah.
And let's see.
Locally made bacon, history, true smoke, fresh pig snoots.
A pound of the cherry bacon.
You like the rind on or the rind off?
It don't matter.
Okay. Well, the rind is the skin. It gets very, very crispy.
Yeah. Either way's fine.
Okay.
I've ate jowl bacon before, so.
Okay. Some people love it, some people just don't care for it, you know?
That should be it.
So the rind off looks better medium-wise as far as the cut is concerned.
I could go rind off if you
want. Here, let's see.
2211.
That's the rind on.
Uh-huh. I'll just go with the rind off.
The rind off is medium.
Yeah.
Is that about a pound?
Yeah, a pound. That's fine. Close enough. Close enough.
So no pig soup.
No pigs, no.
No panda filet.
No.
No quinoa.
No.
No kale.
Okay. No, just what? Thanks a lot.
I appreciate it. We'll see you next time.
Yep, see ya. testing this out on this run. Zhiyun Smooth Q. Got it off of Amazon for just under 100. It's worked really great.
What do I do now?
Shut the car.